seemed there would always be a time for and joy.